हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम अंकित कुमार एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू एजुकेशन सर्किट एंड आई होप योर एफकेट एग्जामिनेशन प्रिपरेशन वुड हैव बीन गोइंग ऑन वेरी वेल। एंड आई हैव सीन दैट अ लॉट ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स आर पैनिक अबाउट मैथमेटिक्स। ओके, दे हैव डाउट, दे आर आस्किंग क्वेश्चन दैट सर हाउ टू परफॉर्म वेल इन मैथमेटिक्स, हाउ टू प्रिपेयर एंड हाउ टू टैकल मैथमेटिक्स बिकॉज दे आर स्केयर्ड अबाउट इट। ओके, एंड दिस इज हैपनिंग स्पेशली विद दोज कैंडिडेट्स who are not from mathematics background, so they are not so good at mathematics, so that is why they are facing problem, right? But today we are going to see how to perform well in mathematics and how to do preparation, what to study, what not to study and how to study, right? So you can perform well in mathematics. Okay, so let's start. And before starting, don't forget to click on subscribe button and active all notifications by clicking on bell icon, so you can get all upcoming most important videos related to most important study material for your written examinations and for your SSB, so you can perform well in your written examination and in SSB interview. And join Telegram group also, because nowadays we are conducting quiz on such topics from which questions of set pattern are asked in your FCAT examination every year. So we are covering that kind of questions in the form of quizzes on Telegram. So please don't miss any question, and for preparing well for your examination, please must join Telegram. Link of it is given in the description box below. Okay, let's start. See, these are four sections of FCAT examination, which are general knowledge and current affairs, English and reasoning, and mathematics. Okay, 25 questions will be from GK and current affairs, and 25 questions will be from English, and 32 questions will be from reasoning, and only 18 questions will be from mathematics, right? So ladies and gentlemen, before starting preparation for this particular examination, you must need to make your strategy and plan, otherwise you will not be able to perform well and even you will be failed in preparing well. Okay, so your result will be very bad. See, those who are bothered about mathematics, there will be only 18 questions. Okay, out of 18 questions, around 10 to 12 questions will be of that level which can be solved by every candidate. Okay, anybody can solve these questions. Only 3 to 4 questions will be of a little bit high level which will take time to be solved. Okay, and these questions are to be left if you don't have time. We should attempt these questions in the end if we have time. Okay, so these 3-4 questions are most difficult questions of whole paper out of these all four portions, right? And you are bothered about these questions only. There are remaining 82 questions from these sections and at least 10 questions from mathematics section. So what is total number of questions? It is 92. If you don't attempt 8 questions of mathematics, so there are remaining 92 questions. So you can perform well in these 92 questions and please prepare for them. And every section of this examination, not of this examination, but of all examinations, 40% of this section is very easy. Okay, 40% question of this section will be very easy, and 40% question will be of moderate level, and remaining 20% questions will be little difficult. And in FCAT examination, these questions will not be difficult, but these will be time taking questions. So there is time boundation and there is time management. So you will have to leave these questions and you should give attempt and you should give time to them if you have extra time in the end. But this is our tendency to focus on that particular topic which is difficult for us. Okay, we will not be bothered about remaining 82 questions, and we will not be bothered about that easy portion and moderate portion, but we will be bothered about that difficult portion. Okay, and we will keep on putting our efforts in preparing this portion, and we will spend our a lot of time to prepare this section. Okay, and we will not prepare these portions. So in the examination, what would happen? Despite of preparing well and giving more time and putting extra efforts for this portion, there is no guarantee that you will solve all the questions, because if it is your weak portion, so you cannot become master within a few days or within a few weeks, right? So you will not be able to solve these questions, and for these questions you have not done practice, you have not done preparation. So what would be your result? You know the best. So what you should do, please purchase a book. Don't be indulged in online courses, okay? Because these courses are not professional courses and they are making you fool. Please don't be target of them. Purchase a book from market, and the best book for FCAT is Arihant's FCAT book. If you want to purchase it online, so you can order it. Link is given below in the description box. Otherwise, you can purchase it from market, okay? It will cost around 240 to 280 rupees only. And then solve exercises, right? Questions will be of that level. Around 80% questions will be of this level, which is given in this book, right? Until you do practice of solving questions, you will not be able to solve questions in your examination, right? So you must need to do practice on solving question. Please attempt exercises, solve questions, do practice. If you do so out of 18 questions, you will be easily able to solve around 12 to 13 questions. If your 10 questions out of 18 questions are correct, then you will score 10 into 3, 30 marks. Okay, so you can easily score well in this portion, which is difficult for you, and you can perform well in other sections, which are easy for you. Okay. And when you purchase a book and start preparation from this book, so please don't try to cover all the topics given in this book. So please cover only these topics. Okay, this is the syllabus of FCAT. These are the topics: decimal fraction. There will be 1 to 2 questions from decimal fraction, and average. From average, there will be at least 2 questions. It is dead sure you will definitely see at least 2 questions from average. And every year questions come from average, and there is only one formula. On the basis of this formula, questions are asked in this examination every year, and at least 2 questions will be there from average. This is very simple topic, okay? And questions will be from ratio and proportion, and then percentage, and then profit and loss, and then simple and compound interest, and then time and distance. In time and distance, questions will be based on trends and boat and stream, okay? On trends, there will be at least 2 to 3 questions, and on boat and stream, there will be at least 1 to 2 questions, and around 2 to 4 questions will be on time and work, okay? So around 75% questions of mathematics will be from these 4 portions. So please make these 4 portions strong and do practice on it. And while doing practice, you cannot decide from which topic there will be difficult questions and from which topic there will be easy questions. You can decide it while attempting your examination, okay? A very difficult question can be asked from very simple topic, and a very simple question can be asked from a very difficult topic. So please cover all the topics and don't go in deep. Cover only basic. If you have covered questions of this book, so you can easily solve 12 to 14, 15 questions in this examination, which will be of easy level and moderate level. Okay, 2 to 3 questions will be of difficult level. So please don't attempt them if your mathematics is not so good, and make a schedule and timetable, and then decide in how many days we will cover mathematics and in how many days we will cover these portions, means these topics. Okay, if you do so, then you can easily cover this topic, and revision is must. Without revision, you cannot conquer mathematics. You will not be able to perform well. Okay, see, in FCAT mathematics, questions will be of 10 to 12th level, and around 75% questions will be of 10th level. You can easily solve, okay? And please don't try to cover 100% syllabus, because nobody can complete syllabus, and if you try to complete syllabus, then you will not have good command over whole syllabus. Even you cover 75% syllabus, but make it your strong portion, okay? Do practice and do revision on it instead of covering 100% syllabus. There are some topics which take more time, and you don't need to spend more time on them, and give more time to your favorite topic in which you can perform well. Like, some people have good command over English, so please cover English first. Some people have good command over reasoning, so please cover reasoning first. Make it your strong portion, okay? Because questions should not be missed from your strong portion and your favorite portion. So please don't be bothered about mathematics. If your mathematics is not so good and still you have time, you can cover it within a week and you can have good command over it, right? Don't be master, just solve exercises. If you solve all the exercises, all the questions, don't spend time on difficult questions. So if you do so you can easily perform very well, and 10 to 12 questions if you correctly solve in examination, so it is good performance for those especially who are not from mathematics background. And those who are from mathematics background, like BSc and BTech candidates, so they can solve all the questions. एंड इवन बी टेक कैंडिडेट्स डोंट सॉल्व ऑल द क्वेश्चन बिकॉज 2 to 3 क्वेश्चन आर लेंथी क्वेश्चन, दे टेक मोर टाइम. ओके एज यू नो दिस इज कॉम्पिटिशन एंड देर इज टाइम बाउंडेशन एंड यू नीड टू सॉल्व मोर नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन बिकॉज ईच क्वेश्चन हैज इक्वल मार्क्स. सो डोंट स्पेंड योर वैल्यूएबल टाइम ऑन दोज क्वेश्चन विच आर टेकिंग मोर टाइम. ओके सो इवन दोज कैंडिडेट्स हु हैव वेरी गुड कमांड ओवर मैथमेटिक्स दे डोंट सॉल्व ऑल द क्वेश्चन बिकॉज देर इज नो अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ एक्स्ट्रा टाइम. ओके इफ यू हैव एक्स्ट्रा टाइम इन द एंड देन गिव योर टाइम टू सच क्वेश्चन विच आर टेकिंग टाइम एंड विच आर लिटिल डिफिकल्ट. ओके सो फॉलो दिस स्ट्रेटजी, इट विल बी बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू. एंड मैथमेटिक्स नीड्स प्रैक्टिस, दिस इज इसेंशियल. ओके विदाउट प्रैक्टिस यू कैन नॉट परफॉर्म वेल इन मैथमेटिक्स. एंड फॉर करंट अफेयर्स वी हैव बीन कवरिंग वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स फॉर एफकेट एग्जामिनेशन from which questions of said pattern are every year asked. Okay, so we have already made a lot of videos. If you have not gone through them, so please must go through them. Link of complete playlist is given in the description box below. These videos will be very very helpful for you in your examination, right? And I hope this video would have been very very informative for you. And if you feel that this is informative for you, so please like it and share it with your friends also. And all the very best for your written examinations and SSB. And that's all for today. Bye for now.